trying to kill me, but I know that I'll be fine. If you send me to the dark, give this world a light to shine. Cause there's gonna be a lot of people mad if I die. And my mama raised 2 kids all on her own. I was jealous of the kids that had 2 parents in their home. My pops left me for the sky, my pop left me for the sky. Now I'm steady popping bottles like this message is inside them. I'm just living low key, something sort of like an OG. Now everybody seems to know me. Started way back in 03 when I started to rap and smoke weed. Tupac S and OOP, J-A-Y hyper to the Z. They taught me to write what I see. New York taught me to be real. Out here, it's killer get killed. So I gotta make that change and just tell them how I feel. And I'm feeling like I lived so many lifetimes already. And the funny part is, man, I just begun. So if I die, I never say, cause where I'm from, we lose somebody every single day. And the mothers see the funerals, the sons before they sons turn 21. I swear, I wonder why the heck I even pray. I take that back, I know y'all feel it. I shot this down, but it's gone in my lyrics. First they wanna sign me, then they wanna confine me. Oh wait, oh yeah, I get it. Kill my physical, but never my spirit. Just be careful when you burn them bridges. Once it's burning, can't return. It's how you learn and not being given. Goddamn, hear my sound. I go sin, but I don't back down. I'm that king, but I don't rock crowns. Oh, wake up, I do okay. Yup, no sympathy, no way. That's just not how I was raised. I'd rather get down and slay everybody that's in my way. It's okay, and you can be the best, and that's okay. But me being the worst, that's just no way. So as long as I am living, I'm blessed with what I'm giving. I'm good if I die.